answers facing ourselves. Your hope, and I spit it out, it still leaves a mark.